Welcome. I'm glad to see that you have come to a happy decision.
Yes. Yes, I have, Eminence. May we have a word alone? Your offer took me unawares. And you were right. I've never felt so lost. Satan tempted Christ at his weakest. After 40 days without food or water. I haven't Christ's strength to resist, Eminence, but you do not have Satan's cunning. You have taught me, you see. Politics may be a bargain between beggars, but compromise between good and evil is never possible. God's work does not blend with power or greed. Your moral mortar is corrupt. And the walls of your church will crumble, and the roof will fall, and you and everyone who worships with you will be crushed. I would sooner live out the rest of my days feeding pigs at the monastery than feeding your ravenous ambition.
You're damned.